2 years old, I put on my daddy's shoes, stumbled across the living room and picked up quite a bruise. My daddy wiped my tears away and set me on his knee. He said, son, these are the words my daddy often said to me. There are roads I have to build. There are fields I have to till. And someday if I've done it right, a son of your own will have some big shoes to fill. This stubborn boy was 17 when I set out on my own, stumbled across the Bible Belt into the great unknown. Every time I took a fall, my daddy would be there to pick me up and brush me off. His words became my prayer. There are roads I'll help you build. There are fields I'll help you till. Then someday if I've done it right, a son of your own will have some big shoes to fill. Now a young boy of my own son is ABC's. He runs around in untied shoes and scabs on both his knees. But as he grows and every step becomes a longer stride, I'll pass along the words his grandpa handed down with pride. There are roads I have to build. There are fields I'll help you till. Then someday if I've done it right, a son of your own will have some big shoes to fill.